All right, so we have this balanced equation for the combustion of octane. Also, if you calculate the heat of combustion per mole of octane or look it up, it's negative.